Okay, and was led by the Nicaraguan president, Daniel Ortega. Also inspected on a hospital and spoke highly of the equipment it had. Russia was providing help for Nicaragua within the framework of the last-year bilateral agreement, which seeks to promote the system of averting and fighting the effects of natural disasters. An international folk festival dedicated to the student games next year in Kazan gets underway in Kazakhstan's capital. Dance companies from 17 countries, including Russia, have arrived in the city on the Volga River. Dancers aged between 15 and 24 will be dancing and playing their folk musical instruments as they march to the Republic of Kazakhstan Day. The next on the festival program is outdoor cultural center in Theatre Square in Kazan. An international jazz festival commences in Moscow. 15 Russian and foreign jazz bands.